Hey Lucas, it's Tuesday, which is not the normal day I do these videos, but... Well, I had a pretty eventful weekend. I went down to Orange City to pick up this little kitten that's been playing with the tripod just now. Alyssa found her, or someone in Alyssa's family found her, and they rescued her, and so I've taken her in because I've been looking to adopt a cat for a while, and I thought, well, I can find a home for this cat without, without going to a pet store or anything. So this is just some sort of wild cat from Alton. Not wild, probably, but just from around. And it's been a little bit tiring. There's first of all the 8-hour drive back from Orange City, which I did in basically two legs. I stopped by a friend's in, you know Shannon. Yeah, you already know Shannon. About halfway. So, other than that, it was just totally driving. And this cat really did not like being in the car at all, obviously. She doesn't even like being in the bathroom, which is where I'm keeping her until she gets used to the house. And she's very energetic. She can jump higher than you think a cat of her age could possibly be able to jump. And she's trying to climb the tripod. She loves to climb everything, myself included. This chair that I'm sitting on, and the new scratching post that I just got her. I'm glad I did. I didn't know if she would like it or not, but, she's using it to perch already. She also peed on my bed. So that's wonderful. In terms of work, things are still going pretty well. I had an exam in JavaScript today. It was kind of a self-guided one. Non-proctored, because unlike some of the others, it is totally open book, open internet, open interpreter. But basically, the two things that I used were just the notes that I had from training and then a JavaScript interpreter that's built into the browser. So, they said we can just run the code however we want, and I just found it really convenient to type the code directly into the developer console on Chrome. And that sounds like a lot of fun. However, you needed to get a 100% on this exam. 100%, you can get no questions wrong, which is possible because my first attempt, I did not pass by exactly one question. So that kind of ruined my day yesterday. I came home tired with this rambunctious cat that will not sit still for even a second. But then I returned it today and it's got that 100% about 10 minutes before work ended. So I've never had a cat before. It's a really interesting kind of experience to have this just extremely active little kitten. I mean, I think the difference, in my opinion, between a cat and a dog is that a cat has an ego. This cat is acting like I would act if I was suddenly in a stranger's house and I couldn't speak their language and they were trying to get me to do all sorts of stuff. Like eat at certain times of the day or get a collar put on. She's totally above that and will try to bite me if I even go near her with the collar. Look at her! There she goes again. Well, that's my life as a new cat dad. I hope you're a little less tired than I am, although not having anything to do all day was a different type of exhausting altogether. See you tomorrow, I guess.